go. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpiece. Charlie, Charlie, live it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself so pretty.
People to thank, so just sit tight for a minute. Elliot, Jordan, Ben, Mr. Harvey, and Mr. Bastian for giving so much time to help with the tech, because literally the show couldn't happen without them. A huge thank you to Miss Underwood, because she is our Bridgestock rock. The show couldn't come on day one without her. The whole Bridgestock organising team, which is like the year 12s and 13s, especially Helena Trenkick, because she wrote upwards of 35 rehearsal schedules, and she's just amazing. Mrs. Jarrett for helping us to make all the tickets, posters and programmes, and Will Han for designing the Bridgestock logo. We're doing tickets on the door, refreshments at the interval, and the parking marshals. And on to India.
Thank you.
Also, the caretakers for setting up this stage. Yeah. Also, got Wei Chun, Georgia, and Roshan, who you may have seen dotted around taking photos. So, thank you to all of those for that as well. Thank you to GVIT for arranging all the orchestral parts. Also, a thank you to Mr. Dyer for all the equipment and support that he's given us, which has been really great. So, thank you to him. Thank you to everyone involved in the show, because they're so amazing and it's so great to be able to play with along such talented musicians from all throughout school, and thank you for putting up with our little stresses as well. And just to you all for coming tonight, and I hope you all enjoyed it as much as we did, because we really, really enjoyed it. Thank you so much.
And we also want to say a big thank you to obviously India and Alex, because what would be Bridgestock without these guys? Honestly, they cope with everything. There you go.
Just before we go, if everyone's alright with that, we'd like to just do another encore, because, you know, Bridgestock.